Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are having a wonderful holiday season with your friends and family and loved ones. Today I have a fall slash winter video for you guys. It's a few unboxings and some items that I got recently that I really, really love and hope to use a lot during this winter holiday season. So let's get started on my little fall slash winter unboxing video. So the very first item that I have here is a big purchase that I made, and I've been looking for the perfect thigh high boots for so long. And I did have a pair of BB ones that I actually wore a lot in a lot of my videos, so you guys have seen them in the past. I did find a pair of Alexander McQueen thigh high boots from Saks. Here is the huge box. I don't even think it fits in the frame. Oh my God, it's so big. So this is the box, and inside are my thigh high boots. So this is the boot. I haven't worn them yet, so it still has a little thing inside, the thing that holds the shape, and the boots are pointed toe. The heel is a thin heel, which I was looking for. I feel like a lot of the boots I find are thicker heels, which are sexy as well, but I wanted a really, really sexy shoe because I just really love that thigh high effect, and I just think it's so hot that it kind of looks like tight pants. So this is the shoe. And the other side obviously looks the same. And I got these from Saks. I actually went into the store, and if you follow me on Snapchat, you saw that I tried them on. So these are the boots, and they go all the way to my mid thigh. I don't know if I'm shorter. I'm like 5'5", so I'm on the average female height in America. So it does go to my mid thigh. So if you're a little bit taller, it probably goes like right above your knee, but it definitely goes high, which I wanted that effect. So I got these. You can also get them online as well. They are still available online. I wish I had got them through Ebates, which is a coupon site that I use, and you get cash back because I know it's 10% cash back right now. If you guys wanna use Ebates, I linked it below. You guys can do that as well and get the same shoe. It's super amazing. They are hot. I know there was only like two left. So if you guys wanna get the same ones, definitely check out the link below. Love them, huge purchase for me. Will be wearing them. I do feel like they're timeless. So I'll be wearing them for many, many years, just like how I wore my BB ones forever. The next box I wanna unbox for you guys is the FabFitFun box. And this one is the fall box. So this is the box with the tissue. The first item that I see is purple purse. You can help end domestic violence and financial abuse. This is a charitable piece. And every time I open a FabFitFun box, there's always a charity piece in there. The next item I see here is from Gold Radiance. It's a luxury facial mask, which I need. This season, my skin's getting so dry, like the winter, my lips are flaking, and I definitely need another mask, and this one is gold. It's actually gold. I love that. Gorgeous. So I'm gonna try this, and maybe I can put it on Snapchat or something. You guys can see me try this out. The next item I see here is an umbrella, and I really needed this. I actually have one from Drybar because my hair was blow dried, and I was like, oh my gosh, it's raining. How am I gonna like walk out with my blow dried hair? So I got an umbrella from Drybar, but I need another one. And this one says rain, rain. I think it says rain, rain, go away. How cute is that? The next item that I see here is called strength tubing, regular resistance. Oh, this is for workout. Love it. I need things like this. It is a rubber band. I think they're bands to tone legs and glutes, lightweight and portable, made of eco-friendly material, which is great. Leg day is almost my everyday routine. So definitely will be using this. Next is a gloss stain from Manika Dar. You guys know I do use a lot of her cosmetics, so super excited to use this. I believe I'm gonna see this color. The color is, yes, nude. Love, love, love nude lip glosses, perfect. The next item I see here is Dr. D. Schwab Flawless Skin Fluid. It is a fluid corrector for youthful looking flawless glow in any light. It's a moisturizer. I always use moisturizer. Like, I always run out of it because I use it so much. Next we have here our 3D White, which is actually the toothpaste that I use from Crest. And they are little fluoride toothpaste, cleansing toothpaste. So let's try this out because I use the same one all the time now. And oh, there's step one and step two. So it's for teeth whitening. So it's a toothpaste for teeth whitening. So instead of Crest white strips, they have paste now. So I'm gonna definitely try this out because I love you know, making my grill white and brushing my teeth, so I will try this out. The next item I see here is a $15 gift card to Reeds.com. So there's like different jewelry, Pandora jewelry, Michael Kors, Dog Ear, different ones, House of Harlow, and I get to use this gift card, so I will definitely be looking at that. A lot of my jewelry right now that I have is summertime, like body chains and stuff like that, so I definitely am looking for some winter jewelry pieces, so I will be looking at that. The next item I see here is a Hisi portable power bank. Oh my gosh, I need these. I literally go through my phone battery like so fast, and I need to charge my phone all the time. I'm super happy. I actually have seen this on Instagram, and I have a few of them, but you can never have too many. So this is a Hisi phone charger. It charges over one full charge, which is what I need. I always go out and my phone almost dies, so I definitely need this. This is a lifesaver. I love it. If you guys want to get the FabFitFun box, definitely check it out. The link is below. I do have a coupon code for $10 off, and you guys know FabFitFun boxes are about the value of $300, and it comes with full-size items, lots of things. And there also is a little booklet that tells you each item and what it's worth. And this box was actually worth $357. Definitely check out the links below. And if you guys wanna get one, definitely use my code. You can get $10 off. The next item I wanna talk about is seriously the cutest bouquet that I've ever gotten in my life. I got these delivered yesterday. Le Fleur bouquet, look at this. So there's something about flowers in a box. It is just so cute. I put it on my table, it looked gorgeous. There's blue roses in the middle, white roses, which are actually my favorite. And they just look so beautiful. I love it. I love it how it looks in my house. It looks so gorgeous and amazing. I just love it. It's so cute. If you guys wanna follow them, it's Le Fleur. I will definitely link their Instagram and everything below. I found them online and it's just so cute. Look at that! Oh my God, and just to have them delivered to your friend's house. I know they are based in San Francisco and LA, but like to my mom, I mean, they're just so cute. Like to your girlfriend, boyfriend, like whoever, they're just so gorgeous and so pretty to have. I love it. It's just like a little box like that. Look how cute that is. Oh, it's everything. The next favorite items I wanna talk about are from Lush. There's a lot of items in here. I went to a Lush event the other day and they hooked me up. I do love Lush. I have a lot of things from Lush. I use the rose gel right now to wash my body, but I got a lot of stuff to stock up for my winter skin. So I don't know about you guys, I actually have predominantly dry skin all over, and sometimes my T-zone gets oily, but I guess that's combination skin, but most of the time I like to say that my skin is dry. And the items that I got are for the winter skin. So I got soaps, first of all, that were different Christmas style soaps. So these are the ones that I got. I got Yognog, which smells like eggnog. And I got Baked Alaska, which smelled really, really good. It was kind of like lemony smell. And then I got Reindeer Rock, which also smells so good, very sweet. It's more of like the berry fruity smell. So I got these three soaps, which look like cheese at the store. It looks so cute. It was just like stacked in rainbow and everyone thought it was cheese when I posted it online. The other items that I got is salted coconut hand scrub, which I love washing my hands all the time. So I definitely want to use this, and I like to exfoliate my spray tan off when it's about to fade. So I definitely need this hand scrub. I got a fresh face mask called Don't Look At Me. This was actually something that they made for me at the event. They were like, what kind of skin do you have? And I told them I have dry skin and then I have combination for the T-zone. And they made me this Don't Look At Me face mask. And all these things smell so good. Like, I don't know what it is, but Lush, when you step in, it's just like this big like smell of just amazingness. And I love it so much. The next item that I got is facial moisturizer. The next item that I got is facial moisturizer. Again, I always talk about moisturizer. It's so important to have. You don't have to get an expensive one. You can use a drugstore one, but moisturizer is super important. Moisturize, moisturize, moisturize. It's super important. So one that I got is called Magical Moringa, and it smells really good. And this one's like thick, which I like because I just like it thick. I don't like it too watery because then I feel like it's not really working, you know? So I got two more items. I got another shower gel. Right now I'm using rose gel, but I will be using this next. It's called Wash That Man Right Out of My Hair, which is so funny, the funniest name ever. I don't know what this one smells like, I forgot. This one smells like honeydew melon. And I got another shower cream called Yuzu and Cocoa. Yuzu is actually a Japanese fruit. It's kind of like a lemony orange. And cocoa is obviously, you guys know. I'm super excited to use these this winter because I have been using the rose gel and it smells so good. I love it so much. So that's actually everything in my fall / winter unboxing haul video. I hope you guys liked it. Thumbs up the video if you guys like this. And let me know in the comments below what you guys thought about everything. I will be doing tons of hauls this holiday season because I will be getting little gifts and experimenting and buying little things and stuff like that. So I will be doing a lot of haul videos. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching all of my videos. And I hope you guys are having a fabulous, fabulous holiday season with all of your friends and loved ones and eating well and exercising well and being healthy and happy. Love you guys. Mwah.